Okay, here's where we are right now. I did another 45 minutes probably off camera before I went to bed last night. And this thing's a lot smaller. It's a lot flatter, thinner. I moved down to the indirect percussion for this one. And I just ground the edges for another round of this. That's all I wanted there, to try and start some convexity on this flat side here. I'm hoping to be able to flute this thing, I think. Platform lift on that one. I don't know if you can see that. Looking pretty nice back here now. Couldn't have been more perfect. Came out all the way here, feathered out, and took out that earlier remainder from the flake I had taken from the base. And maybe the tip? I don't know. Side looks like a pretty good base now, even though this end is still fatter, wider. Still have some work to do here though. There's a couple steps there that are pretty nasty. Platform was way too strong on that one.